The Kenya traffic road signs are categorized into five classifications as follows: regulatory signs, warning signs and informative signs, traffic light signals, and carriageways and curb markings. Let us look at Class A regulatory signs. These signs are circular in shape, enclosing a red border or blue background. The red signs prohibited indicated actions, while the blue signs prescribe positive mandatory action. They have an exception of two signs, and these are the priority signs. The two notable exceptions to these shapes are the stop and give way. The stop sign is octagonal, while the give way sign is a triangle with its apex pointing downwards that must be obeyed under all circumstances. Following now is a list of the most common traffic road signs found in Kenya for your practice and memorization as you prepare for your driving test.